some mistakes, you know, receivers and route depths and stuff like that, running back. Some guys were making, young guys were making mistakes out there, but the quarterback wasn't. So, I mean, if we had it all cleaned up, I think he probably could have started the game like 25 out of 27. I mean, he was really operating at a very high level.
Back on the right.
Dino, do you have a status update for us on Anton Gordy, and if he's out for an extended period of time, how much does that hurt your defense?
Okay, I didn't get all of that, but we don't know what's wrong. We don't have a final say on Anton yet. We're going to have to wait and see with the doctors. Honestly, we expect him back. We're trying to hope for the best. So I don't want to even talk about the other part of it. But I do think that's one of the groups where we're extremely deep. And we got a lot of help there in the offseason. And hopefully that depth will be able to carry us through.
Steven, we saw Eric do a couple flips, different plays.
He landed on his shoulder, though.
He did. I mean, you know, when we watch from the press box, I think every time we see him go, we just kind of get a little bit antsy. Do you get that when you see him playing, and is this just how it's going to be with him?
You know, you guys have seen him play more than I have. I'm just disappointed. I guess you guys have. I hope it's out of the system. I'm like, I kind of went over to him. I said, are you done? I mean, have you got it out of your season? A whole season worth of it. And, you know, he just needs to be smart. That's how he is. You know, we're not, obviously, he's very difficult to change when it comes to that stuff, but it makes his game. A lot of quarterbacks do that stuff, and then it affects their accuracy, and their numbers and their percentages drop. He does that stuff, and he throws for high percentages. I just think that's kind of who he is, I guess.
Have you, it seemed like when you got here, you really didn't want to do that. How much was your, as you've kind of grown to understand his game, how much was your expectation, your want from him to adapt that shifted toward understanding, you know, maybe he just can't change it that much?
You know, I think he's still doing okay. I really do. He did some nice things. He ran out of bounds today. You know, a couple of times he ran out of bounds. That's a start. He didn't take everybody on. He only flipped once. We're getting better.
Come here.
Dino, you talked a lot in the offseason about how you wanted to see kind of things change, establish more of a running game, and have a few receivers replace Amos production from last year. Do you kind of think that happened in this first game?
You know, it's a first game. Their structure is a little bit of a different structure. I think we had good and bad. I'd like to see the run game a little bit more, okay? But the throwing game, the stuff they were giving us was really effective. It was really working. The defense played fantastic. There was no mistakes in the special team.